have a reddish color on their beak and on their feet, and that's due to an increase in testosterone to show the females that they are ready to mate. Over here you'll see that the ostrich has two toes. The big toe carries all the weight,